They take down another. But where else? He's linking action.
Oh, he couldn't get him.
Oh, he gets it off. There's the stun, and now the sentry ward dropped down. They chase him. Wait, no, he's invis still. And the link he ends up catching.
He gets it.
Top of it comes in there and finds another kill. Wait, they can't get him. He's on the wrong side of the fissure. Throws out the stun.
What is happening?
On top of man living. How can they get him alive? Oh my god, they bring him down once. Where's the rest of the team?
They have to walk back out
with the clockwork. He's not with the rest of the team yet. Ame trying to live, gets the ulti off, down to low HP. Matumbo Man needs a couple more swipes to do it, but the turn and the BKB, they don't have the control side, pulls him to the other side. Vapion trying to salvage this. Everybody is alive on such with me, but they jump in and the echo afterwards.
You gotta
be kidding me. The Apps are trying to salvage the Zai now, pulls him away, but there's no more damage left from LGD.